It is 9:02 a.m. Wednesday morning, June 6th, 2018. One of FEC's big grapple trucks, 10-ton truck right here. This truck's been working all week on that gondola behind it. The operator has been fishing concrete cross ties, brand new ones, out of the gun, and dispensing them up and down the railway where they're needed. See him right now swing into action. See if we can watch him grab a load right here. Wow, beautiful. One grab just like that, smooth as silk. Cross ties weigh an average of 650 pounds each. We're not talking about toothpicks here. Just as smooth as can be. I am impressed. He waited patiently in the clear. Just moments ago, FEC's 920 made their way up the line. They will work past a rail installation crew at 193. Work all the way to Bonaventure today. Long day for them. This man is unbelievable. Every grapple. Smooth as can be. I'm glad I'm not the camel carrying all of this load. Neat, real neat. He does move around like they're toothpicks, doesn't he? Even a piece of oak dunnage. Just like it was an extension of his hand. I have a shady vantage point right here under my big oak tree in my front yard. On what promises to be another sweltering day here in East Central Florida. This man is just as smooth as can be. Fix him up in neat bundles. Wow. Don't know what kind of load is left in this gondola. I do know that these crews typically work from Sunday through Wednesday. And if the gondola is empty, it may be that same 920 local coming to retrieve it this afternoon, or maybe next week. Oh, I don't think it's anywhere near empty. Neat bundles, every single one of them. Oh, that poor truck, gonna carry a load. Even on the long reach. Very nice. Wow. Love it. Gotta love it. Smooth as can be. They'll nestle the work attachment back in its cradle. He's down on the outriggers. And he'll take them up to where they need to go. I will give him a wave in just a second. I know he'll look this way. Can't blame a guy when he loves what he's doing. Like he says, he's just showing off. That's going to do it for me. Caboose Mikey right here at the Indrio Team. Wow, what a great morning. June 6, 2018. You have a safe and productive day. It's always a pleasure to watch somebody who loves what he's doing. Gonna do it for me, Caboose Mikey. Right here at the Indrio Team. MB236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.